Hey, it's just before this video starts. I just want to apologize for the webcam placement. It's in the way of all the line placements and stuff like that. But in the end, I do fix it, so next episode it'll be sorted, hopefully. Right, let's have a look around. The other four towns. Which one's the biggest? Just pause it quickly. Let's start off by making a bus route through this. It's the biggest city going on the map so far. Where is it nearest to this side? And put it here. Right then, other bus routes. So how far does this reach? So we don't need one here. Get one here. So I'm going the opposite direction. This one is counterclockwise. This one is clockwise. What was this? Varga. Bargain. Get a road deeper. Put it opposite here. Of one. counterclockwise, counterclockwise. So one for now, one each way. And see how busy that gets. Then I'll do the same for this one. Amarillo. The depot in the town. Make it a bit bigger. Make a loop. So pop from there. Put one down. How far does this reach? I'll just extend this. There we go. Counterclockwise. Get a new one. This one is. Hello, clockwise. Some little waypoints. We have 1, 2, 3, so after station 2, go there. There we go. Delete that with me. Alright, let's get the same buses. Two of them. Not that one. I can go from Fargo to Amarillo. We could have one of these on that line. I'm going to set up a bus route for Tempe. Start off around here. Let's put the bus stop station here. I'll set one here. Do a little step. Okay. Extend this to a ring. So I can add a little stop. This one's come down to here. Can have one just there. And they can come round. Come up here, pick someone up from there. And I can extend this. Put that on the straight road. Sorry, mate. Yeah. Go there. Have to put a waypoint. Add a station after number 2. There we go. This one is counterclockwise. We've got Chattanooga's bus route done. I just need to add another bus, some more bus stations there and there. Another waypoint. So they take that way. They go from here up to there. To the waypoint. To the bus stop and back to the station. Clockwise. This bus, oh, road depot here. Counterclockwise and another one, or clockwise. Now I do Tempe. Go up the street, down the street, and I'll add another road, make it curve around. Oh. Curve around, and I'll add another station here. This one curve, this curve round to here, join up, delete that road, now join up there. Then I'll add these are all covered actually at the moment. I'll leave that for now. So you can go there, 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 and back down. That can be the counterclockwise one. You drive all the way down. There. I've had a conversation on them. Side of waypoint. And cross up there. And down here. So to number two. Go to the south state waypoint. Come up. Split this into do to two when this city gets a bit bigger, this town, and then we can have this side as well. So that was 10B and get some line one. Yeah, line one. Tempe clockwise, was it? Clockwise. Can add a new line. Tempe to Chattanooga. Can add a box to that. Press play and watch all of them come out. Need to add a new part of the station actually for each one. Go to number three. And also up here. Configure that. Number one. There you go, they're all on their separate terminals now. At maximum capacity. speed up time, I don't know. Dropped off six people. I can see that just. See how the bigger cities are doing. Making profit soon, I hope. It's full capacity. I need to get another bus onto this line. Yep, definitely. Launch vehicles, let's double that. Straight out in and carry him. Let's make a bus only path here. Can have 50. Don't think these can even go 50 at the minute, I mean. I don't know, 31, so that's plenty. Come off this bend. Get smoother than that. Just go for the two-lane country. Up at there, oops, some planes. Configure this and get a entrance. Get that a bit smoother. Oh, this one's full capacity, right? Getting 200,000 in profit. Let's pop this down here. Making profit. Got to make it a bus only. Turn back. So we want bus lanes, yes. So that makes it so when we have cargo eventually they can go through there as well. When no cars can now. Let's upgrade, get some more buses on here. Let's double it. Get four more. That should do it. Add more space onto here. There we go. So I'm guessing this one's overloaded up here. Oh no. Devil one picked up. That will be soon. Make just each one a bit bigger now. Just go and check on these. Are these ones in profit? Oh, that one is. That one's not. No, that one. Everyone wants to go to Chattanooga. Then what do you want to go back? Only 14. Are these ones making a profit though? Nope. There we go. Under control now. It's a long distance. Move these up this side. Sorry about that. Behind the face cam. There we go. Sorted the face cam. Should be better now. Not always getting in the way. Should be fixed for the next episode. Now you can see these. So this one's keeping up now. Still in the profit. Just a bit down. But they'll get there when the passengers come. They're all keeping up. Stuck our road for all start to shine. Oh. There we go. And the profit. Right then. That's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.